on minor seventh chords that are acting as two minor sevens in a 2-5 progression, strive to avoid emphasizing the sixth degree of your Dorian mode. My analogy is like when we emphasize the sixth in the Dorian mode before the 5 chord happens, it's like telling the punchline before you've mentioned the joke. This is not necessary when the minor 7 chord lasts for several bars, as in a modal tune.
Thank you.